Hello everyone, I'm gonna do the unboxing of the PALMI toilet seat, which is they're made of Cooke and Lewis, and you'll get this one from B&Q, and that's the PALMI toilet seat. It comes with like different color and a different shape as well, so always double check the size according to your toilet seat. I'll show you the back of the toilet seat so you can see the toilet, the size of it, so you can see. It comes with the metal hinge which is there, and it's the maximum with between and the minimum 110 to 200 meter, and if you check the width is 370 meter, and the bottom bit will be 225, and so like the length isn't there. So I'll always suggest to double check, triple check basically the your toilet size is a match with the one you're buying it. And in terms of the price, I'll say it's very very good price, and the B&Q I bought it for like around £15, which is, I'll say, in terms of the quality, it's very good price. You can find some better quality than this, but you have to pay more money on it. But for a decent one, which will, I'll say, it'll go around 2-3 years. Yeah, I think that's the best one at the moment in the market. And you'll get B&Q, to get a warranty as well. And 48 days, I think, money. The return policy, if you don't like it, if you have any problem, you can change it too. Here you go. So I'll just show you what's actually inside the box. Box now. So let's put the like a plastic cover. Take one off. See, that's the color I chose it, but as I told you before, it has got different color and different size available. So always double check. Oh, that was a bit heavy. Yeah. So that's the toilet seat. See, as I told you, it comes with a metal hinge. Yeah. Just putting everything in the one side. A bit easier. Plastic bit so you can see how shiny it is. There's some instruction how to fit this one in, so which is very basic. I know most of the people don't even read it, even I don't. The picture wise, yeah, if you are a bit confused, then I'll say just go through with the picture and it will give you more idea how to put this one on. It's very basic. You don't have to be like DIY engineer. If you can read those instructions, then it's very easy to fit it on. There's a more other like how to put this washer back in to the hinge. So that's actually more important thing when you put this toilet seat in. Apart from that, it's very dead. It's actually dead easy. Here you go, more zoom picture on it, how to put them in, so you can see. Those things you need to go there, then make sure you put the washer in and so on. So yeah, there you go. Small. So if you just follow those stuff, it's basically that simple, very easy. Yeah, so that's all about the unboxing of the toilet seat. Very shiny, very nice, a bit heavy as well, so I'll say it will actually last for more than 2 to 3 years if you use it nicely. Yeah, here we go. So yeah, that's all the unboxing done for today. Thank you. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.